Oh my God, babe, I'm so glad we're at the Hookah Lounge. It's been like, I like honestly haven't been to one in like 6 months, and I'm like so glad we're in like an open air one because it's like COVID safe.
God, I know, babe. It's been so long. But you know what? I don't care if it's open or closed. I was just ready to see you, babe. I missed you so much.
Babe, I know this, like, it's been such a crazy year. Like, the only people I've seen have been like Tade, my grandma, my brother, my mom, my dad, my aunt, my uncle, my cousins, like all four of them, my Uber driver who takes me everywhere, and my gynecologist like 5 times.
God, girl, you're actually taking it seriously? I've been to like 5 weddings and 3 autumn hatiks already. No one cares. It's fake.
Oh my God, babe, this is like a real serious thing. Like, are you crazy? Like, Todd totally got COVID. He was super sick. We had to take him to the hospital. This is like not a joke, okay? That's why I wear my Versace face mask everywhere.
Really? You actually took him to the hospital? How much did they pay you guys to put COVID on the papers?
Okay, well, like, we found out he, like, actually doesn't have COVID. Like, what happened was he just was super hungover from Super Socko's video shoot. And, like, so they sent him home. They're like, "You're fine." And then my grandma gave him Eshayuk, and he's, like, totally okay now.
God, babe, he was there? I was there too. I chose to go to that one instead of Cardi B's WAP video because it's so much classier. Can we get another hookah? She's not sharing it.